सनराइज है आपके हॉस्पिटल को, क्या आप लोग किस तरह डेवलप कर रहे हैं?
कोचिंग हॉस्पिटल इज अ 1000 बेडेड हॉस्पिटल, मेनली फोकस इन कीगोर सर्जरी, and we are spreading all over India as well as in Gulf and as well as in African countries, the European countries like Russia and all. So all these places, what we are focusing is mainly on keyhole surgery. If you say laparoscopy, laparoscopy is only a very small part of keyhole surgery. It is not only laparoscopy. Keyhole surgery has come into orthopedics, where you see inside the joint. Previously the joint has to be cut open and both the legs have to be kept apart to see inside the joint. Now you can put a small telescope into the joint and you can see the complete inside of the joint. You can imagine the leg being cut open like that and kept apart, and just putting a small telescope, and you can do surgery. Any surgery can be done through that small thing. You can do even cardiac surgery. You don't have to cut open the chest. If you do want to do a bypass, even normally you have to cut open the chest completely like this and open it and do the surgery. You can even do cardiac surgery, especially with the help of robots. Robotic surgery has come in a big way in laparoscopy. You can do surgeries of the lungs, which is very easy actually in keyhole surgery. You can even remove the thyroid by keyhole surgery. Usually when you remove thyroid, you will have a big cut like this, like a necklace. You must have seen so many patients like that. So without this cut, you can remove the thyroid through keyhole surgery. Below the chest, you can go like this and remove the thyroid. There will not be any mark on the neck. Even urology surgeries, removing the kidney, like what we were talking about, removing the prostate. Even prostate cancers can be very effectively and much better than open surgery. It can be very effectively done.